I'm an oncologist. I specialize specifically on hemoncology, which is blood cancers, with a focus on bone marrow transplantation. My area of research is cell therapy or immunotherapy, and that's a field where we use immune cells and we basically harness the power of the immune system to fight cancer. We take immune cells from a patient or from a donor and we engineer them to make them more capable of recognizing and killing cancer cells. MD Anderson offers groundbreaking clinical trials that are not available anywhere else, but also a very patient-centered, patient-focused approach to treatment, such that for each patient, the therapy is developed to address that particular patient's needs. I'd like patients to know that my team and I focus all of our efforts on developing innovative treatments for our patients. That is what drives us every day, the knowledge that we are getting continuously closer to curing cancer. I am every day in awe of the patients that I see. I'm in awe of their courage, and also I'm humbled by the fact that they come here and they put their trust in us. Our patients and their caregivers, they take part into our first in human studies, knowing that there is a possibility that this could not help them, but that it could help somebody else. And this is what makes us want to fight for these patients every day to try and develop novel treatments to reduce their suffering and to ultimately find a cure for their disease. I am Katy Rezvani, and I am making cancer history.